Hello humans, I'm AndyTheDead and I want to welcome you all to Windbound, a game that just came out today and I'm very excited to play. This game has been coined to be pretty much like Zelda, The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, but with more focus on the survival. But words are wasting time, so let's get going. So right off the bat we have two choices about the difficulty, survivalist and storyteller. Yeah, I'm gonna go with survivalist. It's the full Windbound experience, as the game tells us. All right, and we're in the game. That was a quite strong start, what with us drowning and facing a giant kraken monster. So, pretty basic tutorial. And let's get moving. I guess I have to go there. Hey, wake up. There she goes. I have to say, this looks nice. The Lost Islands. So we're back in control. Right. Oh, we've got a knife. All right, let's start picking up items. Oh, come on. Too many days playing on a PlayStation. Rocks are plentiful and extremely versatile. Yeah, we're gonna need this to craft stuff, I guess. Or also throw them at things. Yeah, I was saying too many days playing on a PlayStation and the Switch is kind of different concerning the controls. Pick up all the rocks. Right, let's get moving. Oh, what's this? Yeah, take the grass. Alright, I'm guessing we're going to make some rope with it or something. Yeah, grass rope, new recipe. Alright, already I can see that it's going to be... Yeah, a lot of picking up items, so... I'm... going to cut out the farming parts. Alright then, I have pretty much cleared the starting bits and... No, that is not... Where is the inventory? There we go. So, it's been 16 patches of grass and 8 stones later. Right, I think we're ready to move on. Can I jump over this? Yeah, I can. Where are we supposed to go now, though? Alright, I'm guessing the game wants us to swim. Oh, we don't drown. Oh, we might drown. I see the stamina bar going even darker. So I'm guessing the stamina bar serves two functions, one for running around and one for swimming. Yeah, the darker one must be for swimming. Oh, more rocks. Alright, this music is a little bit too much like Breath of the Wild. Oh, berries! Yeah! Now we've got some food. Koji berry, small edible fruit. Yeah, we all know, superfood and stuff, or whatever. Alright, and the game explains to us the stamina system and how we need to eat. So what's over here? Can I pick this one up? No, it's just cosmetic. Just so you know, I'm going to miss a lot of things, especially secrets and stuff. My perception hasn't been that good lately. Alright, I'm guessing we have to go right there. Right, let's see what this humming altar is all about. What is this? It looks dangerous. Go ahead. Ooh, we did something. We've got a paddle. Or you could call it an oar. The oar of the ancestors. It's the first time I find an artifact that's an oar. In any game. Right. Let's get moving then. Alright, let's check out our boat parts. And here the game tells us that we can build a grass canoe. But we need some grass rope, so let's make that. Let's go to the survival tab. Click on the grass rope. And now we have two. And now we have two, actually. I overclicked that one. And now we can make the boat. But let's get closer to water. There we go. Now we've got a basic boat. But before we leave, let me check out this... Oh! Hello there, animal. Would it be wise to fight you with just, you know, a knife or an oar? No, I can't use the oar. Bah. Can I go all sneaky-like? Oh crap. Well, alright. We're going to do this the old-fashioned way. Don't pick up the oar. I think I've made a huge mistake. Yeah, I made a huge mistake. Stop running away, you coward. There we go, it's dead now. And we've got some skin, some bones, and some meat. I'm guessing we're going to use all of this for different reasons. Right, so I checked out most of this little island we're on right now, and there was nothing much except from grass and stones, or rocks rather, which brings me to think, is it wise to get on a grass canoe with 20 rocks on us? I think it's a little bit unsafe, but still. Come on. Artifactor, help me. Oh, this goes nicely. All right, I've parked my boat. So what's on this island here? Oh, and the game tells us that I'm full on rocks. All right then. Fantastic, I cleared out most of the grass and I couldn't pick up any more rocks. So let's get exploring. Ah, come on. What's down there? Oh, just some shiny stones. There we go. Oh, things. Gear widens. The hunter snares the prey. Is this a riddle or something? Nautilus key, 1 of 3. Right. So I'm guessing we're going to have to find two more to escape this region. Ow, that hurt. So, where to next? Do we have like a map or something? I couldn't find a map, but there is a new recipe here at the boat accessories. We have a grass basket, so we can store items on the boat. Yeah, let's build one of those. There we go. Yeah, and now our boat has a basket. Fantastic. Let's store the raw meat, let's store the bones, and then let's store the key. The skin, rather. The key. Right, so we could also build a shovel, but we don't have the Gorehorn crest. And also a palm bag, yeah, but we also don't have the items. Can I build a spear? No, we need a stick. But we could build a sling. Yeah, that sounds nice. Oh, and we could also build a leather sling. That's, I don't know, better? Hardier? But we can't yet use the sling because we need to find a hammer to break down the rocks. Right, so let's get boating. So, where to now? I'm guessing that shiny thing in the distance would be a good idea. But all the thunder and lightning that's very, very frightening is not a good idea to steer towards. Screw it, into the storm we go. We go, we're getting closer to that big construct, I would say. But I've come to the conclusion that it might have been a bad idea. Yeah, we're far away from anything. Oh, except that thing. Ooh, what are these? There we go. Oh, and what is this here? we've got some more of that weird currency thing, I would say. Ooh, this looks beautiful. So that did nothing? Right, I'm guessing I'm going to have to find the rest of the key fragments. And also I need to find some food. Alright, new destination. Let's go to those shiny things in the distance. I've changed my mind. Let's go to this little island first. And let's hope and pray that we find some food. Or at least some way to build a fire so we can cook the meat that we found earlier. And here we are. Hello? Oh. We've got some palfrons. Yeah. I'm guessing we're going to need those. Is there any food here? No, doesn't look like it. Alright then, up we go. Go, made it to the top. Let's get that key fragment. The cell spirits of the sea give us life. Our hearts beat in harmony. Yeah, but we're also hungry. Can the spirits give us some food, please? Right, let's find a new destination. Right, so, we were just here. That is the place that we came from the long trip, and that is the place that we need to go when we find all the key fragments. So, I'm guessing let's go that way. Alright, our food situation is getting dire. I might have to eat the raw meat. I did eat the raw meat, and I don't think it was a good idea. Oh crap. So, I did reach an island, but I don't see any key altars nearby. Let's hope at least we find some food. And what's that over there? Ooh, you look tasty. I'm going to have to throw rocks at you. Oh, that's bad. And now we can make an axe. And to do that we need leather, stick and a jaw of some sort. Yeah, but how am I going to get sticks? Oh, that hurt. I think I've bitten off more than I can chew. Oh. I think it's time to run. Yep. Oh, and this is what happens when you die. Right, I should be sneakier next time. Alright, I'm back to life. But is the game kind enough to let us keep our items? Yes, it is. That's great, I guess. And there, I solved the hunger problem. But where is our boat? Oh crap, I lost the boat. Great, now we have to build another boat. Or find the old one. And I killed a blink. What the hell is a blink? Something that has feathers. Alright then. This island is big. There we go. I think we can build a fire here. No? Oh, it looks like the campfire. I know, we need tools. Alright, let's try and sneak up on you. One more hit. There we go. I have to chase it across the island, but I did it. Just some bones. And I have no space. Fantastic! Right, and these are things. Yeah, I could get rid of the grass. There we go, now we can pick up these bones. Now, where is my boat? Because I need the palm fronds to make some inventory space. Screw it, I'm building a new boat. And also a new basket for the boat. And let's store some items. Right, so where to next? Let's go to that island over there. Alright, let's get climbing. Have we already done this? Yeah, we've done this. Come on. We have to do all the keys again. Fantastic. Alright, we're back at Death Island, I would guess. Let's try and do this right. And we've got some sticks, yeah. Could I now build the spear? I can build a stick spear. Yeah, let's do that. And we need some leather to build the bone tip spear. But we can also build fires now. Yeah, that's good. Alright, lesson learned. Pick up everything. So, our target is there and that big killy thing is over there. But there are some things here as well. To give thanks for a bountiful harvest, the priests sing their prayers into the ocean bridge. Okay, we've got some backstory going on. Smashing pots, yeah. We need more space. Sea shards. I'm guessing this is some kind of currency for the game. Yeah, it is. Oh, and we've got a better spear. Right, so let's drop the rock. Yeah, I have more. Oh, I can't drop it. I have to go back and store it to... I can drop it, yeah. fantastic. So, palm fronds. We need those. Specifically, we need 5. So, let's make some space for that. Alright, now I need 2 more. There is one. And there is the second. Fantastic. And there's a third one. So, let's make that bag. Nothing too fancy, yet it adds 7 extra slots to the inventory. So, yeah. It is fancy, if you ask me. We need that. Now let's pick everything up. Right, so I picked up all the items I've left behind, and now we're ready to go back to that thing. But am I ready to fight that big killer thing? I would say no. So let's try and avoid it so we can get the key. You stay there. Shit. Alright, I kind of avoided the big bullhorn or whatever it's called. And now it's time to... Oh, come on, you had that. There we go, made it to the top. The cell spirits of the sea give us life. Our hearts beat in harmony. Which pretty much means we have one more key piece to find. Right, now we should get to hunting. So the big thing seems to not be around anymore, which gives us the chance to sneak up on these things. Oh, come on, don't miss. Yeah, there we go. No, I don't need just skin. Where's the other thing I yield? Is it there? Yeah. Right, we've got small raw meat. Can we now build a fire? Yeah, we can. Let's get cooking. Oh, we can also build a drying rack. Yeah, so we can, I don't know, make pieces of leather. Oh, it has to cook over time. It's not instant. That might not be that good. Let's eat some goji berry. Yeah. Oh, and more goji berry. No big killing thing, I don't want to fight you. Oh, it's a rabbit thing. And now it's a dead thing. More meat, yeah, fantastic. Oh, I also found some mushrooms. Is it a good idea to eat those raw? Yeah, the game says so. No, don't eat the raw meat again. Right, I think it's time we should be leaving this island. But first, let's see if the meat is cooked. It needs just a tiny bit. Yeah, it's ready now. Let's make one more. And let's eat the cooked meat. Yeah, thank you for this bounty. Right, full stamina, that's great. Right, so I need to make a shovel, but in order to do that, I'm guessing I'm going to need a horn from that big killer thing. So how do we do this? So I've made a sling. There it is. And I also have some, I don't know, ammunition for the sling. Yeah, oil bombs, poison bombs, and simple rocks. Right, so let's try this with the oil bomb. Oh, that did some damage. Right, switch to the poison bomb. There you go. Dodge, 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 dodge. My spear is degrading. Oh, I felt that. And I'm dead again. Fantastic. And I'm back once again. I have better stamina right now, and I decided to leave these big killer things alive because, you know, I'm going to die. So, come on. Let's get rowing. Right, so where to next? I'm thinking that the third key piece is that way. Yeah, it was the other island over there. Also, I can build a sail. So yeah, let's do that. All right, sail built. Yeah, it's a little bit weird to steer against the wind. There we go, we made it. Also, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think the islands change every time you die, at least some of them. No, 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 go away, go away. Oh, and we have an obelisk here. I wonder, what does this do? Oh, just a bunch of money. So, what we got from this island is a bunch of supplies, but I made the cooking rack or whatever it's called, so now we can make some leather and some meat, so I can upgrade my items. Let these things cook and I'll be right back with you. All right, crafting done. Now we have two pieces of cooked meat and some pieces of leather as well. Time to go. There we go. I think we found the island with the third key. And we've arrived. Yeah, this is where the third key is, so let's go get it. Also, let's eat something. There we go, much better. We've reached the top, now let's get that key. Huh? Our lives intertwine. The sisters of the sea guard us and we honor them. Yeah, and we also died a couple times, but let's ignore that. Right, we're ready to go to the big causeway thingy. And look what I've managed. I'm at the top of the mast somehow. Right. So, now we know where we need to go, let's get there. And we've arrived. Right, let's go do this thing. And hopefully end the first chapter. So let's interact with this. And up we go. By the way, this looks amazing. All right, huge cochlea thingy, I've got the three key pieces. Let's do this. Are we in a dungeon or something? So we have a bunch of people worshipping the big cochlea thingy. And I'm betting this means that by worshipping it, they had good winds to sail. I might be wrong. But what about the first crossing? Rejection. Are we dealing with grief here? Let's find out. This looks a little bit ominous. Oh, what is this? Hello. Are we boned? The music gets more adventurous, but let's hope that's a good sign. And the waves get bigger and bigger. Is this a test of our sailing skills? Yeah, probably. No, don't go against that rock. Yeah. Red shiny thing in the distance. That's always good. Oh, what's out? Well, Well, that wasn't much of a test of our sail skills. And I think we've arrived where we were supposed to. Make an offering, yeah. Alright, so we have two choices. The ancestral bow. Oh, we have an ancestral bow that never breaks. That sounds nice. And one that increases the amount of currency we get. Oh, these are both good choices. Let's go with the bow. So, where is our bow? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that looks nice. All right, let's get... Oh, what's this? Ah, just some rocks. That's fine. I should get my boat. Fantastic, and we're ready to dive into the great big void. Oh, and we're back in control. Chapter 2, the Great Famine. So we are off to a bumpy start. I managed to die a couple of times, but the game looks very interesting. Sure, the getting in between the islands and all the sailing might get a little boring over time, but we're going to see how that goes. So I will see you all next time. Until then, stay safe and have fun.